If you set or remove the checkmark here, you can show or hide the radii of the perimeter axes.